It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Marcia Wallace and Peter Bonerz. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Doc. Hello, Marcia Brown. How are you?
Peter. I got to tell you, this is a good week.
Hasn't
this
it
is a really
by?
Just like that. Really is. But you play really very well.
Thank
both
you very much.
You. You're fun to work with, and you're fun to watch work on the Bob Newhart show.
Thank
it's
you.
Always a pleasure having you here. Now we have a darling lady who's been winning. She's going to be a bride in July. She's won $5,600 so far. We got a new challenger, so let's meet Cynthia Beckham and Michael Self. Come in. Cynthia, briefly tell us again, you teach dancing.
Right.
Your father raises orchids.
Right.
Going to get married in July. Your husband-to-be is?
In med school at Georgetown University in Washington, D.C.
Oh, a and doctor.
What's his name?
Mark, with a C.
Mark what?
Walter.
Mark Walter.
Right. Oh.
Mrs. Mark Walters.
Sounds like a soap opera.
Oh, no.
Doesn't it, though?
It's the perfect
All right.
American life.
Now, top that, Michael. This is Michael Self. Tell us
Hi.
About yourself.
Well, I'm a teacher, too, Alan. I'm from Tacoma, Washington, where I teach third grade.
Uh-huh.
And I'm here on a leave of absence doing a little bit of writing.
Did you come down just to play Password and to write, huh?
Right.
Okay. Well, if you're a writer, you should play this game very well. You ready to go? We're starting a brand new competition. This is the first Password, the first clue to the puzzle. Peter has the option. You've got it at home. What are you going to do, Pete? Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Hairless.
Ball.
That's it. Michael. First clue in the puzzle is ball. What do you think?
Telly Savalas.
Is it Telly Savalas? No.
It's the other guy.
All right.
Oh, sure you do. Man.
Marcia has it.
Ah.
Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Niklaus.
Tie.
Tie. All right. Second clue, Peter.
Sport.
Jack. Niklaus.
Third clue.
Clubs.
Baseball.
Not much of a sports fan, are you, Cynthia? All right. Fourth clue.
Game.
Oh, no.
Golf.
Yes.
Yes.
Jack
Nicklaus, yes, I know I said it that way.
Clubs, you don't use clubs in baseball, Cynthia. All right.
Doctors do.
Doctors use clubs. All right. Bald and golf are the two clues. Michael, what do you think the answer is?
Bald golfer. Bob Hope?
Is it Bob Hope? He wouldn't be too thrilled with that, I don't think. He plays golf. All right. Here's the next one. Marcia has the option.
I'll play.
Okay.
Democrat,
Republican.
All right, Cynthia. Three clues up
you know.
There. Three clues, bald, golf, and Republican.
Barry Goldwater.
Is it Barry Goldwater? No. Well, he's Republican. All right. I'll just stop at that. Peter has it. What are you going to do, Peter?
I'll play.
Okay.
MacArthur.
General.
Yes! All right, Michael. Four clues. Bald, golf, Republican, and general.
It has to be Dwight Eisenhower.
Is it Dwight Eisenhower? It is.
Very, very, very good.
Last clue was president. Did you have it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I had that one, too. All right. We have $100 over here for the men. The ladies have yet to score in this particular game, but we got another one coming right up at this commercial, so don't go away. We'll be right back. All right. The men have $100, but this is another $100 one. Cynthia and Michael will be giving the clues this time. Cynthia has the option. Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, Michael, play.
Small.
Tiny. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Tiny.
Yeah.
First clue, Peter, you get to guess. Tiny.
Tiny, I'll say, Tiny Tim. It can't be Tiny Tim. It's,
Is it Tiny Tim? No, it's not Tiny Tim. All right, Cynthia has the option. Here we go. You got it at home. Gonna pass her place, Cynthia.
Play.
Go.
Circular.
Round.
That's it. All right, Marcia. Two clues.
Tiny
and round.
And round. Tiny and round. Howard Cosell. When in doubt.
When in doubt, say, Howard, is it Howard Cosell? Don't worry, Howard, that she just has to get it out of her system, yes, as she says. All right. You got it. Mike has the option. Pass or play, Michael?
Pass.
Okay, Cynthia?
Polyethylene.
Polyethylene gas.
Second clue, Michael.
Baggy.
A plastic.
Right.
Yes.
Dumb.
Yes.
Tiny round plastic. Drinking straw.
Is it a drinking straw?
Yeah, round.
Not a drinking straw.
Column.
All right. Cynthia has the option.
Oh,
you got it.
What it is.
What are you gonna do, Cynthia?
I'll play.
All right.
Sight.
Sight? Vision.
Yes.
Oh, very good.
That's 4 clues. What do you think?
Tiny round
plastic vision.
Plastic vision. Contact lenses.
Yes. Contact lenses. Is it a contact lens? Tied it up.
Oh,
100 for the ladies, 100 for the men. This puzzle's worth $200. Whoever gets it wins the game. Peter has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Youngest? Oldest.
Oldest. All right. First clue in the puzzle is oldest for the game.
Well, the oldest man. Methuselah?
Is it Methuselah?
Good one. Good one.
All right.
One of my favorites.
Yes.
Heck of a dancer, you know?
Yeah, nice little dancer. All right.
Okay.
What are you going to do, Marcia? You have the option.
I'll play.
Go.
Month.
December.
Second clue.
First. January?
Yes. All right, Michael, for the game. For the game. May I just caution the audience, please, don't shout out if you think you know. Don't shout out.
We were just saying bravo because it was such a good...
Bravo, I see. All right, your sister-in-law's in the audience. 2 clues, Michael. Oldest in January. What do you think?
Oldest in January. Time?
Is it time? As in father, I guess.
Right.
Okay, Marcia has the option. You've got it at home. This is the third one. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Sacramentian.
Capitolin?
Capitolin?
Capitolin.
Oh. Second clue.
State. Sacrament. Californian.
All right. California. We accept it. 3 clues. Oldest, January, and California. Do you think you know?
No. Is it a mission?
Is it a mission?
What?
No. Do you think you know?
I know.
You know. You know.
Inside my brain.
Mission. It's not a mission. Do you know at home? I don't have
it. My heart.
You know,
you're
in the audience.
You live here.
I don't have a clue. All right. Marcia has the option. Pass or play?
Jeez. Well, I'll give it a try.
Okay.
Football.
Baseball.
Second clue.
Covering. Leather.
Third clue.
Oink.
Pigskin.
All right.
Say it.
Wouldn't have hurt.
That's right.
For the game, Cynthia. For the game. Be very careful. You have oldest January, California pigskin.
Come on, honey. Come on. The Rose Bowl.
Is it the Rose Bowl? And the last is ballot. You just threw that away.
Yeah.
Where did that come from?
I don't know.
That was ESP. You were just thinking it.
It just
came into your head. That is ESP.
It's another,
But you didn't move your lips or anything.
No,
you were really
good. It's not ESP.
It has to
be the voice of reason. Well, I'm just saying no as you're saying yes. Just to balance it off for those people who don't believe in ESP.
Okay, Michael, we say goodbye to you, sir, with $100 in our great thanks.
Thank you.
You're a good player. Thank you.
All right, ladies. Let's go out here.
You're going to go for five again. Your third time here, Cynthia. You know how to do it.
Oh,
you
yeah.
know how to do it, right? 10 passwords this time. The first password starts with G and goes alphabetically all the way through the letter P. P. You get 10 of them, 60 seconds. You have another $5,000. Remember, the first word starts with G. There is the first word, Marcia.
Okay,
you ready? Okay, you've got 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Clang. Gong.
H.
Animal. Pass.
Laughing.
Hyena.
I.
Talking.
Clue.
Interrogating.
Walter. Interview.
Yeah.
Okay, J.
Circus.
Jungle.
Circus.
Clue.
Throwing. Balancing.
Gymnastic.
Go on.
Pass.
K.
Door.
Knock.
Opening.
Knocker.
Handle.
Key.
Handle.
Knob.
Yeah, okay, L.
L.
Booze.
Liquor.
Yes.
M.
Militia.
Mafia.
No, army. Berets.
Marines.
Yeah.
N.
Munch.
Nachos.
Munch. Munch.
Nah.
No.
Pass.
Oh.
Well,
spelling isn't your best thing, is it?
No.
Nibble. But the first of the circus, the toss, the throw, juggler. Juggler.
Balance.
But you picked up $600 to your already growing bankroll there. You have $6,500 already. Okay? And you get to play again.
Because I can't spell.
No, it doesn't start with an M.
I know.
Well, I can't spell either. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Here's a commercial. Watching Cynthia play, right?
Yes.
What do you think?
She plays very well. I hope I win her.
Good.
All right, what do you do?
I'm a seamstress and an amateur photographer.
A seamstress?
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's something that's a disappearing art, isn't it?
Sure is.
Yeah. You're a professional seamstress?
Well, I... Yeah.
Yeah, they're hard to find. I know. Betty's always looking for one. You ready to go? That's enough of our life. Would you like this to go?
Well, that was very interesting.
It was really more than you wanted to know about us. But you ready to go, everybody? Let's play the game. Here you go. That's the first one. Marcia has the option.
Okay.
I'll play. Okay.
Unseenable. Invisible?
Yes. Invisible. Unseenable.
Well, she got it, didn't she?
I know, and they kindly allowed it, all right? Unseenable is allowed.
Well, sure.
All right. First clue is invisible. What do you think it is, Kathy? The puzzle.
I don't have any idea.
Well, you can't see it. It's invisible. All right, here we go. Now, the second one is this one, and you have the option, Peter. You got it. Pass or play, Pete?
Pass.
Okay, Marcia, play.
Okay. Cold. Freezing.
Second clue.
Cold.
Chilly.
Third clue.
Icebox. Refrigerator.
Fourth clue.
Freezing.
Frozen.
Fifth clue. Oh, last clue for you, Marcia.
Freezing. Freezer?
Nope. Last clue for you, Peter.
Unsexual.
That's all right, Peter. Any way to win. All right. Invisible and frigid. What do you think, Cynthia?
How about the abominable snowman?
How about the abominable snowman? The abominable snowman?
He probably is frigid. That's why there's so few abominable snowmen.
There really are very few when you think about it. All right. Okay, what did you say,
but
dear?
They all have ESP.
We've got to know. We got to know on the abominable snowman, right?
Right.
All right. Let's just try a new one. Here we go. You got it. Marcia's option.
I'll pass.
Pete?
Attractive.
Alluring.
Second clue, Marcia.
Drawn.
Appealing.
Third clue.
Metal.
Magnetism.
Close enough.
You gonna take it? All right. Form of the word. Magnetic, you were going for. Three clues, Kathy. Invisible, frigid, and magnetic. What do you think?
The North Pole.
Is it the North Pole?
You got it. Very good. That's perfect. Absolutely right.
Kathy, it's Cynthia.
I don't care.
That wasn't ESP, you see, no. Because I wasn't thinking you were the Liberace.
Cynthia, you don't even, you just throw them away and get them. Where did that idea come from?
I don't know.
But it was very good. I love to see you be surprised. All right, compass and point with the other points. Now, you have $100, you have a $300 game, we have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go. Okay. We got a $100 puzzle here. Kathy and Cynthia will be giving the clues this time, and Kathy has the option. What are you going to do, Kathy? Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Chinese?
Oriental.
Yes. Marcia. First clue is Oriental. All right. Cynthia gives the clues this time, has the option. You've got it. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Bobbles.
Beads.
Yes. Good clue, Cynthia. Fine response. All right, Peter. Two clues can give you $200 if you get the puzzle. Oriental beads are your clues.
Jade.
Is it jade? No. All right. Kathy has the option. You got it at home. Pass or play, Kathy?
I'll pass.
Okay, Cynthia.
Thank you. Serlings.
You have to say it again.
Serlings.
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 Rods?
Yes. Yes. Very good. We'll never forget his name.
Oriental beads, rods. I said jade. Cloisonné.
Is it cloisonné? I'm glad it's not. I can't spell that word. All right.
It's got a lot of eyes in it.
Yes. You've got it. Kathy has the option.
You've got it. I don't got it.
They've got it.
Oh.
Kathy.
I'll play.
Okay.
Fingers.
Fingers? Hands.
Yes. Marcia. Four clues up here.
I know, honey.
Oriental, beads, rods, and hand. And I haven't a thought.
I don't either.
You think you know, Kathy?
Worry beads.
Is it worry beads?
Because beads is there.
All right. You have it at home.
Oh, Peter.
Oh, but we gotta go.
You got it at home?
Do you have it, Katie?
No, but I'll get it if we get this thing. It'll be
the next. Yeah, all right.
Sure.
This one might do it.
I think.
And you know, Cynthia has the option. So be careful.
Oh, always careful.
All right. What do you say,
I'll
Cynthia?
Play.
Okay.
Computer.
Keyboard.
Second clue, Kathy.
Mathematical.
Equation.
Third clue.
Pocket.
Calculator.
Yes.
All right, Peter. Five clues. Oriental beads, rods, hand, calculator.
Yeah.
I know it.
What is it?
First letter is A. Second letter is B. Right. Abacus.
Is it an abacus? It is an abacus. All right. Very good. We have a $200 to come through. Now, Kirsch, you're right here. Don't go. We'll be right back. Okay, a $200 puzzle next. By all means, be with us, because we can't do it without you. The fast of the day is sense. It comes from Inez Baker in Longmont, Colorado, who says, a mate with horse sense never becomes a nag. Think about it.
Some of our contestants will receive Cooking May Be Easier with a Coronation 10-piece aluminum cookware set by Regal, coated with Teflon 2, the real McCoy of nonsticks. And from your local eye care professional, the beautiful Stardust Frame, an extraordinary blend of metal and plastic creating total eyewear elegance furnished by Liberty Optical. And the True Test Waffle Baker and Grill from True Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide. And Soft Cloths, pre-started moist towelettes, an easy way to clean face and hands, wash and dry, soft cloths, always at your fingertips. And a representative of our studio audience will receive Leonard Silver's four-piece tea and coffee set in heavy silver plate. Includes tray, coffee pot, sugar, and creamer, all furnished by the Leonard Silver Manufacturing Company. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.